state tonight that we were created to have a relationship with Jesus Christ. That's actually the creator of the universe.